Thank you. Thank you. I'm gonna have you. It says your video will be removed soon if you continue your broadcast and use this. You don't have permission to.
Wow.
What should I do? Change it?
Change the song?
Thank you.
I didn't. I'll talk here and have the players on the line. Dino! Dino! Hello. So again, ladies, I know we got flights. Ladies. Ladies. What time is it? Because I gotta get the tables back by 5:30. So, thank you for being here. Coming up to two teams from Virginia, San Francisco, two locals. That's supposed to be here, very unfortunate. Soccer worldwide in Russia, how to do that quick schedule change. That's what I felt with them at the airport and realizing they can't.
We'll
pay
me my flight back on that.
We have one player that arrived. And she did not even know her team was going to be able to come and take the game. So thank you. November, that's my plan. The winter cut, and it snows, cold, and I don't know. I just go off and go. It's getting colder, but it's getting cold. Yeah, it's been my best weather, and I'm happy to have some cold. I'm thankful for everybody here, because I'm all about winning. That's me setting up a field, doing stops, getting waters, getting balls, doing everything. That's my part. I'm going to carry all the heavy weight and do the minimum. I'll do anything to keep this something. We need more teams. We need five games in order to get games. So anyway, I'll start with my first award. We're going to go with Golden Gloves. Given to Vanessa at North County. next one I try to do it.
Go ahead, man.
Hey, hold it too. Rebecca Washburn. Now, the moment of truth is going to the champions of the cup. For me, I don't want to be second or third place award because America loves awarding people. Ladies, it's up early. Let's go.
Yeah, I'll do individuals, right?
Yeah.
the lights.